He was not executed because a doctor who had hypnotized him said he had found true signs of lycanthropy and wanted to study him. It gets even stranger because nobody is quite sure who the doctor was, and all records appear to have been lost. On his birth certificate, it stated that Romasanta had been raised as a girl, what today would be classed as intersex, whereby it is unsure initially what sex the child is.